This breathalyzer company analyzed a bunch of breathalyzer data between Swifties at all the Eras Tour concerts this year and Chiefs fans at all of their games. Look at this. Swifties drink more. Their average BAC was like 0.07 and Chiefs fans was like 0.05. So to all the dads, brides, and chads, sorry about our bad blood alcohol content. Look what you made us brew. We love our All Too Well vodka, like a nice, cruel summer ale. We know what it's like to have a death by a thousand shots. Sometimes we're an anti-bureau, and sometimes we leave our credit card again at the bar. This is why we can't have nice drinks. We should have said no salt rim. King of my heart seltzer. Bitter than revenge. Loving him was red wine, you know? Give me a getaway sidecar. It's the beer drops on my guitar. Just another picture to Burnett's vodka. We also analyzed all of the NFL football teams, and Swifties drink more than like 10 other teams. The fans with the highest BAC were actually the Tennessee Titan fans in Nashville. Come on. Everyone listen, you need to Clamato down because we've got 99 champagne problems and a glitch ain't one. Control. Red blood, white snow. Blue dress on a boat. Fucking boat, I swear to God. New girl is my clone.
Cut it. He did sleep with a lot of models after. Or at least rumored to be. At least he was seen with a lot of models after. All right, so let's just, if I think that, and how many, like what, the boat, the fucking boat, every time, the damn boat. Okay, so is it over now? I don't know how he, that's obvious, lost control, red blood, white snow, blue dress, the damn boat. Your new girl is my clone? Ooh, was that Nadine? Was it Nadine after? Maybe, I can't, the timeline's blurry, but yeah. Has anyone talked to him? Has he just, I mean, any type of, any sign of life? He responded to the text. Does he want to have a call? No. What did he say? He said, it's good. Happy face. I mean, yeah, he's never, ever, ever, ever said anything bad about anyone that's ever maybe kind of written a song about him. So that tracks. He, yeah. No, at least he can say, yeah, no, it's not wrong. Okay, so I'm just going to be honest. Now that we don't talk is likely about him as well. I mean, I do like you part the crowd like the Red Sea. He's got that kind of energy. And then she mentions that he grew his hair out, so it's probably hairy. But acid rock? What is that? Does anyone know what acid rock is? I've never heard of that ever. What is it? Taylor and I are the same age, so maybe I'm not cool enough to know about. I have no idea what that is. And then she mentions a yacht again. How many times do they hang out on a yacht together? Honestly, how many yachts are... They're rich as fuck. You're right. They love yachts. Okay, so there's that. And then Say Don't Go, to be honest. I'm going to be honest with you. Say Don't Go feels like an anthem for us all when it comes to Harry. Like, there's some lines in here. Why'd you have to make me want you? Valid question. Why does he do that? He does it to all of us, right? Right? Yeah, I know he's a client, but still, right? Okay, and then why'd you have to leave me on? That's a good question. I feel like that's something we should all ask. Why are you doing that, Harold? And then I'm yours, but you're not mine. Checkmate, valid point. And then I say I love you, you say nothing back. Sometimes he says, I love you back, but usually he just blows kisses. There's no confirmation of a mutual love between two people or millions of people. So, okay. So, I mean, honestly, guys, I'm not going to lie. She's a really good lyric writer. Nothing feels off kilter, if I'm going to be honest with you. So, and if he says it's good, we go with that. He likes it. All right. So, is he actually in Brazil fighting people? He never does anything that I expect him to do, but. Okay. Well, I say we go home. Let's just wrap it up for this week. I'm over it. Let's go. Let's just wrap it up.
I thank my maker. She keeps on loving me, loves me the way I am. She's not just alone for the ride, she's my biggest fan. Oh, it's a little.
My dog is my baby, I be using for the rest of my life.
Using for the rest of my life.
I wish I could just sit down with Taylor Swift and ask her how she makes the decisions she makes regarding the re-records, because I'm so curious to get inside her brain. Because I could understand Fearless not having a music video. She didn't know what the re-recordings were going to be like. She had to test the waters. But then Red gets a short film and a music video, and then Speak Now gets a music video, but then 1989 doesn't get a music video. And also, Fearless gets 6 vault tracks, plus the addition of Today Was a Fairy Tale. Red gets 9 vault tracks, plus the addition of Ronin. Speak Now gets 6 vault tracks, plus the deletion of Haunted and Back to December acoustic. And then 1989 only gets 5 vault tracks. Was there not a 6th one? That perplexes me. But also, like, Bad Blood featuring Kendrick gets added, but it's on a deluxe version instead of just being put into the album. And then Sweeter Than Fiction gets released, but it's exclusive to Target. And how long is that exclusivity gonna last? Like, that song's just kind of sitting there waiting, you know? Poor Sweeter Than Fiction. But also, I can't believe 1989 doesn't have a music video. And also, I can't believe she still hasn't done Speak Now signed CDs because she did them for Fearless in Red. What's going on?
Statistical wise, but when the big matters came, or the big moments came, he mattered, and he mattered in all of these playoff games, just like the Chiefs defense did.
We want to talk about football right now, but as I look at Travis Kelce and Taylor Swift, we've been talking about the relationship all year long.
Okay, I thought what better outfit to do a Taylor Swift tattoo tour than in that one 1989 summer line that dropped when we all thought we were gonna get to re-record 1989 and then it never happened. So that's the outfit. I'll start at the top. So my shoulder's wisteria for the lakes. I want to watch wisteria grow right over my bare feet. The back of my arm is a pair of lips, which I might do, like, fill in with red at some point, but I haven't decided. With flowers hanging down for Cowboy Like Me, Gardens of Babylon, that lyric. My dagger here is for Daylight, which is probably my favorite Taylor Swift song, for throughout our cloaks and our daggers, because it's morning now, brighter now. My wrist, this one here, is, it's kind of hard to show on video. Once was Poison Ivy, but now I'm your Daisy. The butterfly turning into dust for Clean. I love this tattoo. I think it's so pretty. Next to it, let me see if I can get you a better angle, is a match with a little heart for I'm a Fire and I'll Keep Your Brittle Heart Warm from Peace. The inside of my arm is for Ivy, which is the Where the Spirit Meets the Bone lyric. My archer tattoo, which is another one of my most favorite Taylor songs, obviously. And then my snake, her name's Karma, and she just basically represents the whole Reputation album. And I named her Karma before the song. Like, I'm a Karma truther, so there's that. And I think that's all of them. I want to get a few more, and then obviously... So her signature's obviously faded so much, but that's where it's gonna go. And then I really want to get something for the song Evermore, because that song's really important to me. And then the Midnight Rain I want to incorporate somehow, but I'm definitely running out of room, so we'll kind of see where that ends up. I might have to start, like, getting down into the legs. We run this motherfucker.
cut. And then years later, a band that I love so much, Little Big Town, reached out to me. And they said, you know, we're recording our new album. Do you have anything that you think we would be right for? And I immediately knew I was gonna send them a song called Better Man. And that was really, 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 really important for me. It just came at a really nice time in my life where, like, it was so amazing to be recognized just as a songwriter by another artist who just wanted to record a song that I had written. They took it all the way to number one. It got like CMA Song of the Year. They were so wonderful to do that.
so much. You're just amazing.
Jumping off a very tall something.